My father taught me gardening. He encouraged me to see beauty and recreate it, not as an exercise, more as an act of faith. He told me that God put us first into a garden. And when we lost Eden, we were fated to search and reinvent it again. But only some of us had the gift of knowing this. Only some of us.